我会在美国见到你。是啊。咱们都变了。十年，也就是一晃而过。
Series on the St. Louis International Film Festival, a clip from Beijing, New York. It will be screened tonight and tomorrow night at Plaza Frontenac. And joining us now to talk about Beijing, New York, a unique title for a film, is the director of the film, Rain Lee. Rain, thanks so much for being with us. Hi.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming in.
Of course, pleasure.
Beijing, New York. Tell us, how did the title come about?
Oh, title come about a woman caught into between two cities, two cultures, and two loves. So Beijing, New York is 12 hours apart, so it represents the total comparison of about, you know, one side of the world to the other side of the world.
Mm-hmm. And where did you film the movie?
We shot 80% in New York, 20% in Beijing.
You did both cities then.
We did.
Yeah. And how did that go, I guess, with the U.S.-China relations? Is that part of the message as well?
Yeah, that was a very important part as a background, because it was set in 2008 when the financial crash happened and the Chinese kind of finances kind of going up in comparison. So you have this shift going on. So very much so. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So there's some political and cultural messages there.
Yeah, there's no political message, but I think it's more like culture message, because there's a lot of people going to America for American dream. And then when the crash happened, a lot of them went back. So it's that kind of dilemma. It's like, where is home and where do I belong? That's the message of the film.
So is the lead character then kind of following her heart
as she
decides where to go, Beijing or New York, or is she following her head or both?
Well, that's the story.
Yeah.
So where do you follow? What do you follow? Do you follow your heart or do you follow your brain? Do you follow, you know, what you've been told by your parents? That's exactly what the whole film is about. It's like, what do you want to do, who you are? It's like, do you love America more and it's home, or is it China's more home, you know?
And do you see some cultural clashes there as well?
Yeah, clash, and also many is integration as well. Yeah, definitely. There's quite a bit of clash, but at the same time, it's really about what you dream of and what reality is. Sometimes maybe the life doesn't set up the way exactly what you imagined. Maybe better, maybe worse. And how do you go through life? So that's the idea.
And what is it, the film is in what language?
It's in Chinese and English. Obviously, between the Chinese characters, they speak Chinese, and between, you know, English and they speak in America, they speak English.
Yeah. Are there subtitles for both languages then?
Absolutely.
So you interpret language English into Chinese and Chinese into, okay.
Yeah.
That's great. And you'll be there tonight for the screening?
I'll be there for now, and the Q&A as well afterwards.
Yeah, questions and answers. All right, Rain Lee, the director of Beijing, New York. Sounds like a fascinating story. It screens tonight at 6:30 and tomorrow night at 6 o'clock at Plaza Frontenac. Rain, thanks so much
Thank
for being with us.
Thank you very much.
We appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good luck with the film.
Thank you.
All right.